February 8, 1936, Jay Berwanger became the NFL's first draft pick in history. Jay was also the first recipient of the Downtown Athletic Club Trophy, better known as the Heisman Trophy. Despite being selected by the Philadelphia Eagles, he was traded to the Chicago Bears over salary issues. Surprisingly, Jay never played a single minute in the NFL because Jay and the Bears never reached a salary agreement.